Next up, all throughout the country, people are celebrating the new year with fireworks displays. As a huge red explosion signals the beginning of the festivities, a total of 100,000 spectators have made their way through the light rain to the venue, where they're awaiting a dazzling show over the sea. The entire port, which is serving as the venue, has been lit up festively, complimenting the beauty of the fireworks as well. This year, the explosion display is unprecedented.
Hello? Director Chen. What's the matter?
Shelia, sorry to disturb you while you're off. It's an urgent mission from HQ. Each team member has been assigned a survey mission. Begin your investigation as soon as you receive your assigned location.
Okay. What's the current situation?
Just as the news says, our satellites have observed some abnormal weather. Possible that it could escalate into an unimaginable catastrophe.
Understood. I'll contact the closest airfield and head out immediately.
Shelia, we've confirmed the deployment of several military units to the scene. Be extremely careful.
Understood. I'll contact you again later.
Breaking news. An abnormal weather event has been observed in the sky approximately 20 kilometers outside of the city. Due to these conditions, the fireworks show has been canceled. Please refrain from leaving your home or going outside.
Shelia, according to info from the front lines, General Lin's unit has arrived at the scene.
General Lin?
The top dog at SAI. They say that tech-wise, even we here at SRO can't hold a candle to his guys. So if they showed up, that means there must be more to this situation than it seems. I've locked in the flight coordinates. We'll be arriving at the designated airspace in 10 seconds. Follow your instructions. Activate the warp drive. 3, 2, 1. Activate!
Arrived in the target airspace. The sky is full of thick clouds, and we've got strong winds and lightning.
Everything is fine for the moment. No issues. Begin preparations for descent.
Director Chen, I managed to escape the aircraft. I can see a massive black hole up ahead.
A black hole? Understood. I'll inform the other team members. For now, find a safe place to descend.
Roger.
Shelia, General Lin's vanguard has been spotted near the drop site. I'm sending Wake your way for backup. Go rendezvous with him. As for that black hole, we don't have enough info. We're counting on your intel. According to satellite intel, General Lin's unit has already landed. Watch out. Shelia, this is Wake. I'm headed to your coordinates now. What's the situation?
I'm doing all right.
Okay, I'll contact you again later. Shelia, any anomalies with a black hole?
Swallowed up a whole mountain. But apart from the rain, there's nothing unusual over here.
The theory of relativity states that the greater the mass of an object, the more it slows down the flow of time. That means the time in that area must have been fixed several hours ago. Shelia. You got several hostiles headed your way.
Roger.
Magnetic field is unstable. I can't get a lock on your signal. Wake should be arriving in the vicinity. You're gonna have to rely on him.
Understood. I'm currently heading to the black hole. The Lower Wing has a huge team of him, so it may take some time since there's the possibility of an encounter.
Okay. Report immediately if anything happens.